summon Angela into my office.
Hi, Mr. Wiley.
Her eyes are incredibly round. An hour ago, Barbara, a small religious woman in the office, told me this about Angela.
Angela is not wearing a brassiere. Everything is very tight and transparent, and everyone in the office is noticing. You said you were going to talk to her.
I haven't actually spoken to Angela, and it seems the telepathic messages I have sent to her didn't get through. So I tell Barbara...
Let me have another word with Angela, Barbara. I just have to finish what I'm doing here. It's important. I must focus.
Did I mention everyone in the office is noticing?
Russell Wiley is a media executive and his job is on the brink of collapse, as is his sexless marriage. Making matters worse are the beguiling colleagues who have a stiffening effect on Russell's starved libido. Disaster seems imminent because Russell makes a careless mistake that could cost the paper millions. He must take drastic action if he's going to salvage his career and his self-respect.
Did I mention everyone is noticing?
From Amazon Encore, Russell Wiley is out to lunch, a novel by Richard Hine.